It is important for your DevOps tools to work together. That's why CloudBees has developed the CloudBees Feature Management plugin for Jenkins. This plugin adds a build step to Jenkins to pull in flag configurations for a given CloudBees Feature Management environment. This allows you to compare the environment as it existed between previous builds to quickly determine if a feature flag caused a build failure. The goal is to eliminate context switching by putting the feature flag information directly in your build logs. The step can either be added to a freestyle job or a pipeline job, but I will focus on pipelines because it is a more modern approach for creating Jenkins jobs. To get started, download and install the CloudBees Feature Management plugin for Jenkins. From the Jenkins homepage, from the left nav bar, select Manage Jenkins. Under System Configuration, hit Manage Plugins. And then in the Plugin Manager screen, select the Available tab. From the top right corner of your screen, enter CloudBees Feature Management into the search box. Place a check mark next to the plugin and select Install Without Restart. Once that is complete, I will get a user API token from CloudBees Feature Management by navigating to the home page, then on the left pane, selecting App Settings. In the Integrations tab under API, select Show to display the user token, then select Copy. We need a user token because the plugin integrates with CloudBees Feature Management via the REST API to fetch flag configurations at build time. Next, we will create a pipeline project to hold our integration point. So go to Jenkins Home, enter New Item, and give it a name, select a pipeline, and the project configuration screen will open. Then scroll down and select the snippet generator, and the sample step that we're going to use is feature management config. After that, we'll select credentials, and go ahead and add a new Jenkins credential provider of the kind secret text. And for secret, we're going to paste in our user token and we're going to give it an ID. Select add and return to your project. Now in credentials, select your newly created ID from the dropdown, choose the application as well as the environment, and select generate script. Then copy that to your clipboard. Then select back and configure and return to the project configuration screen. In the pipeline tab, in the script section, go ahead and try a sample pipeline, select hello world and paste in the generated content, then select save. Now the new project can be accessed from the Jenkins dashboard. With the plugin installation and configuration complete, you can now include feature flag information in your build process, saving you time in troubleshooting build errors associated with flags and eliminating context switching between tools.